Dark Ages, monsters with claws emerged from the shadows to feast on humans, devouring their souls and stealing their children. But then the first hunter appeared. His sword was humanity's only hope. Others followed him, and soon our order was formed. Has lasted centuries. Our agents are located on every continent in the world, and special symbol helps us recognize each other. Ours is a path of loneliness and anonymity. Any man or woman, any cook or police officer, could be a hunter. We burn mages and monsters at the stake, but it's much more effective to fight them with their own weapons. So hunters begin to study their enemies and combine magical tools with modern technology. By the monsters' poisonous promises. Some of them even become initiates of the dark arts, shadows among humankind. Hunters have no pity for those poor souls. Mankind has no business with magic.
The hunters are wrong. Not all magical creatures are evil. Some are good, and they're worth fighting for.
Thank you once again for saving me. Now, as promised, I'll show you the way to the witch's mansion. That crone must be stopped. For the sake of Marjolaine and all the other innocents. The alarm has been activated. The hunters will be here any second. Hurry! Get in! This is the way to the mansion.
This place looks odd, and I feel dark magic.
This is it. This is where that awful woman kept my wife, down in the basement. I'm afraid I must leave you now. I need to find Marjolaine. Plus, this place makes my hair stand on end. But I have faith that you'll catch the murderer.